Good morning, Fallbrook.
My name is Emily, and these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hola, Fabric!
Danza Flocorica is participating in the Tiquitosa Flocorica Dance Festival at the Center of Arts Escondido on Friday, February 2nd at 7 p.m. Tickets are $20 per person. You can purchase tickets at the following website, www.artcenter.org. Purchase tickets under the code FABRIC-3 and add to cart.
Danza Flocorica estará participando en el Festival de Danza Flocorica Tiquitosa en el Centro de las Artes Escondido el viernes 2 de febrero a las 7 en la noche. Los boletos cuestan $20 por persona. Pueden comprar boletos en el siguiente sitio web www.artcenter.org. Compren boletos bajo el código FABRIC-3 y agrégalos.
¡Vamos, FABRIC!
Warriors, FABRIC is launching an new anonymous tip portal for students, parents, and the local community. Here's an informational video with more about it.
One of the most innovative and easy to use anonymous tip solutions on the market today. Parents, students, and the general public can now send anonymous tips and have real-time, two-way conversations about safety issues with school administrators. Here's how it works. To start, simply visit the homepage of your school's website. Remember, no app needs to be downloaded to submit a tip. On the homepage, you will see a link for anonymous tip reporting. After clicking the link, you will have the ability to select the type of tip that you would like to provide. Filling out the form is simple. Just type your answers next to the form questions. Forms are mobile friendly, so you can complete them on a desktop computer or on your cell phone. Worried that someone might find out that you submitted a tip? Relax. Tip submissions are 100% anonymous, so your privacy is protected. Optional information is available at the bottom of the form, but it is not required to submit your tip. This information can be very helpful in assisting law enforcement and school administration to take action on your tip. So please consider taking the time to provide us with the additional detail. To engage in confidential two-way communication, you will need to provide your phone number or email address in the WeTip form. Your personal information is securely encrypted in our WeTip database to ensure your privacy. It is not visible or shared with your school district or WeTip staff. Thank you for watching, and remember, you can be the solution. It takes people like you to provide tips that keep our schools and communities safe.
If you see something, say something. Go to the website, use the phone number or the QR code. Thanks.
Here are some important events you should know about. Now let's take a moment to look at our breakfast and lunch menus for this week.
Listen, baby, bring for me the next one.
Thanks everyone for watching.